You ready?
Yeah.
There we go.
Dang it.
What? The wheel?
Yep.
Just push it back on.
Tammy is getting so big, her wheels are falling off her wheelchair. It's literally falling apart underneath her weight.
You might have to stand up.
You might stand a minute, Tammy. Sorry, Tammy. I'm trying to turn the wheel here.
Can you walk to the gravel? No.
All right.
Tammy's mobility has gone downhill. I know Tisa's pushing Tammy to walk a little bit, but it ain't going off great.
There we go.
How good you going?
Yeah. Look, you're making the cow yell. Who wants to ride with you?
We're just lucky after all that drama with Tammy, she's okay and we can go to the meet and greet.
The more and more people start showing up and lining up, the more nervous I'm getting. This being our first real hometown meet and greet, it's kind of shocking to know that all these people come here just to see us, but also kind of scared because you got your good, bad supporters. I mean, some are just down out rude for no reason. People crazy. You don't know what they're gonna try to do. I do know this, if pulls my hair, game on.
Hi, guys. I seen you guys on YouTube. Amazing.
They're beautiful, aren't they?
No smiling now.
Aren't they beautiful?
Did you guys go to Union County School? My husband went there. Thomas.
I can't stand it.
It's weird seeing people I went to school with. Back in the day, I was like, nothing. People bullied me, so I kept to myself.
Cassie, I went to high school with you guys.
I guess now you can say, I got my booyah kind of moment. Look at me now. I'm not the same person I was back then.
I love y'all.
But now tell me, you gonna try to do like your sister?
Lose weight, yes, but as far as the whole baby, no.
I've been a fan of the Slayton sisters for a few years now, so I came to the fair today mainly for the meet and greet. I myself have lost a lot of weight. It's not easy, but I think that they are very good motivators. I know Amy set out a goal to lose weight, and she did it. And Tammy, I know she's trying, but I definitely support her 100%.
Girl, if water go hit your ass, you're going to be floating.
The meet and greet is great. I felt like I had a purpose, and that was to help change people's lives. Kind of inspiring. So Tisa and I are going to go swimming. I'm so excited.
Now, can you walk up that hill?
Yeah, if I had my walker.
Where's your walker?
Back here.
You got it on lock?
Yeah.
And I'll be back.
I like getting in the pool. I don't know if it's the mermaid in me coming out. I don't know. Just makes me happy. But she might need to pull the van closer next time.
Come on, sexy. That water's deep.
No, it's not.
Look awfully deep to me.
It's not.
Hello, Hi. Ladies. I am terrified of the water because I can't swim, but I would do anything to get Tammy in the water. Anything for this class.
Let me see that fish. I think I'm about to get it. I don't know. Is this a kitty fish?
Yeah.
Now listen, how high did that damn thing come?
The deepest it is 5 foot, and that's on the far side.
Uh-huh. Now I'm 5'2", but the 3 will be all right.
Maybe. You can stay closer to this side. Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah. Yeah. Are you doing real good? Where you going?
Whee!
When she gets down in the pool, I can just see a different glow in her face. She's in the water, and she can do movement.
Put your hands on your hips, go forward and back.
you're going down low. That's how low can you go?
She's flopping her arms around. She's kicking her legs. She's flopping her ass around. She's doing it all.
I'm lifeless.
Hello. Oh, don't do that.
And she floats like a butterfly. I thought she was gonna float away.
Come on. Come on, kid. Try to get out of here. You all right? You okay? Come on. I need to get the towel. Wanna get your shoes? Oh, I carry them. We can walk back.
I can't walk back here. This floor's wet.
I
was very careful.
She would have had me push her from inside the pool, out of the pool, back to the car if she had her way.
Let me get your walker.
I'm not gonna be able to go back there.
You can do it.
Let's roll.
If you get
charged,
just stop.
When you're not in the pool, it's like harder to get around. Carrying around 640 pounds is a lot on your body, on your knees, your feet, your ankles.
When we get down to that ground, I'm gonna let you walk to the car, okay?
I'm not walking.
And you can walk. I'm hurting my back. You can walk that far. Yes, you can. You're gonna have to, because this blacktop is rough.
That's rough.
Dad, you can make it that far. Because I know you can walk. Come on. I'm gonna get that thing out of the car. But this right here is rough.
Are you kidding me?
Not only if it's hard to push Tammy in that wheelchair, the wheelchair itself is heavy and it's a lot of strain. Come on. I can't do this blacktop with you. Come on. Get behind her. I'm put the wheelchair in front of you and you push the wheelchair like you're walking. Just walk to the damn car, then.
I got it.
You got it. Now, I cannot push you in that wheelchair like that and hurt myself because I know that you can walk. And I'm not gonna do it. That's just you can walk. Ain't no sense you telling me that you can't walk. I didn't see you walk, hell. And I don't give a damn what you say. Tammy, hello? Well, I know you hear me. And you can get mad at me all you want. It's people in worse shape than you are that wish they had two legs. This is crazy.
I don't want to say something because I just don't want to fight, but I'm really mad right now. I don't think she's being fair. She knew what she was going to get into when she took this job. That was part of it, pushing me around in a wheelchair to take me places.
You watching me lift that damn heavy thing, your ass can walk. These people with no legs tries to walk. And you can do it. Ain't no sense of you handicapping yourself. I come to see you 2 days a week. And 2 days a week, we gonna make some damn progress.